Push.
Oh shit, that was cool. That was too. I forgot the fucking cover shoots at you. It's so annoying. That's annoying, this man. What do we got? I got a grenade. I can get behind the cover and shoot the cover. You have to shoot the cover. Smart. That's pretty cool. Oh man, I got killed by cover. Oh. That sucks. And I was super focused on that and everything. That was the stone. Oopsies. I'll put back part off though. Nah, it's fine. Super Netflix right now. Okay, done with that. Close this. Open this. Small ad. Christmas. Go there and do this. Okay, cool. Go ahead, nice, read the chat. Alright, baller. Okay. Oh, hello, Kodai. So strong. It sucks that all these systems are super connected. Oh man, their cover is charging at us. Enemy cover headed brick floors.
Out of the way.
Wait, what?
This is gonna be fun.
Okay, it's ammo. I thought I picked it up and popped something.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs and they're up a level.
Headed there now.
Thought I saw something. Heavy machine. And the slide is almost too strong, you know? Oh shit, it's my bomb. Oh, I need that. Alright, let's drop the...
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Where are they shooting those missiles at? Check out my ammo packs. Good, good. I wonder if those dots are like people I should save. Oh, did I just get locked out? I think the game just locked me out of going back out.
This place is overrun.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Funny. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
Haha! Yeah, I know what I did was pretty awesome. Oh my god, I didn't see that. I literally didn't see that thing. And it didn't shoot it. Weird. Oh! That's a heavy load. I felt so proud about killing the one that opens up his two others. That's kinda fucked up, man. I just got one shot of
end up.
some juice.
Go!
Hold still. Administering epi. Have some juice.
My ass was grass.
We have a weapon upgrade somewhere, but I probably left it unlocked.
This'll come in handy.
Shotgun, nice. Ooh, stop. What's in the box? Nice.
Enemy aircraft approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Man, a lot of these guys just like barely making it. Okay. Still saving. Okay. Oof, 3 deaths in that one spot. Wow. Oh, that explains it. So if I hold on to the same weapon and keep getting it, then the weapon will just get better over time. That makes sense. It definitely feels like what's been happening. Can I? Okay, we can scroll through this text. I knew it was microwave beams. I called that in the first episode. Interesting. Thank you. God, it's taking forever. Oh, no. Man, it's still sitting at the ship. It's not right. It's not right at all. Sit up, me. Sit up, me.
Sega.
Actually not. Yeah, it's supposed to be on.
Vanquish.
Interesting. Thank you. Yeah, same thing again. It's not the same thing again. Is it? No, different. I wish it was just like a bar that would fill up over time so I'd know if it's actually loading or not. Oh wow. Mostly fell asleep. The fuck? The hell is this? How the hell would Skype be enabled? I need to use Skype. No. Get over here, you. No. 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 Oh, fuck it. What the fuck? What would Skype turn on? How about no and fuck off? Yeah. Fuck off. Oh, what the hell? Hold on, I need to check something. Yeah, it should be fine. That thing get deleted though. Okay, that's all gone.
Bazooka Joe guy.
Not what I was after.
Enemy aircraft approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
So it's currently on the checkpoint. It's actually more weird than not weird.
Grab on!
Nah, I don't know about that.
Maybe because the mouse was on or something. Go, but get fucking Skype randomly turned on in the background too. I haven't even seen Skype. And of course they know how to shoot. But you know, whatever. The game wanted me to have a shitty loadout. It wanted me. I have unlimited ammo? You guys have unlimited ammo. Oh, cool.
Numerous small craft approaching on a fast vector to your position.
We'll take them out before they get on board.
Like, try to or like actually?
Swarm of enemies below you.
Out fucking stand. Oh no! The dreaded checkpoint saving. Okay, cool, it's passed.
Freight transport coming your way!
But I wanted to see.
No other possibility, Sam.
Let's just use it.
If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Damn, you see what I had.
Something.
The propulsion systems were destroyed by that hit.
Damn.
What are we doing here?
It's too quiet. No sign of enemy units in the area?
Nothing on the scanner.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead!
Well, here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
And I love how I fired that shot before my gun took a fully form. Explosion, fire.
Oh, shit.
Burns alone. It's weird seeing the guns on. They're just like kind of like super weird. We're on fucking rails, I tell ya. Oh, the guns
that would be nice.
I'll match my aim to yours, so all you have to do is target them, and I'll do the rest.
Check that ammo here.
The gate is closing!
Bang you right!
The guns
shoot.
What's
my location?
Northern part of the city complex. You've got a good lead on your pursuers.
Enemy ship spotted! Preparing to engage!
Hold your fire! I'm a DARPA operative!
We've got a situation ahead! You DARPA folk need to fall back!
Hey, oh, I don't think I'm a DARPA.
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster! I want a piece of the action!
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir!
Bro, I just realized this was subtitles.
Now where's the fight?
Oh no. You know what? Let's try this now. The game's probably gonna fuck up. That's so weird that I didn't notice there were subtitles. The subtitles are on, but they just weren't going. Huh. Yeah, comms message. I tried turning this on last time, and I thought I did. I hope the game isn't fucking crash or whatever. I think maybe that can't do. So let's see. Oh, cool. Oh, that's weird. I think subtitles would just be like universal. So this thing wasn't important to me shooting again. But I feel that I didn't. Shoot anything?
Elena, slow down.
Slowing down.
That's a cool shit. Whoa! Okay, I'm about to say.
Velocity.
Go, go, go.
Got it.
Go, go, go. Gotta go fast. For Sega, remember? Oh, it's a thing we killed in the beginning. That's the boss, I think. I guess I'm gonna see this.
Oh, fuck me.
That's insane.
So loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
That's annoying. No, there's nothing I can do about that. Oh, fuck. Why are all these stats like 0-0? Let's see here. Did the thing again? Yeah, thing again. Again. Failed to send ranking information. Do you want to try again? Yes, please. And I don't get a pop up or anything for that. It's fucking weird. It's not like it's sending it. It's like sending it to like the fucking like Steam or something. I don't understand. Why it needs to send my ranking information.
Confirm, KNRV zero ahead. Engaging momentarily.
Shit here.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
That reminds me. Yeah, I don't even remember what
we don't have the authority to give them orders.
It was like hidden shit you shoot. You get like a point or something. I don't even know what that looked like. And I probably missed the focus one in the moment. Yeah, I wouldn't know what it is. This is the cool gun. This is the anti-armor gun. This is the anti-armor gun.
I'll take this.
And then this is the Why would I take you? Nobody loves you. Oh, cool. Oh, where's my other shotgun? If I take it with me to this one, I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna upgrade. Where'd I at? Oh, fuck up. Oh, God.
This is gonna be fun.
Man, let me upgrade this. It's awful. I have a different gun. That's a gun I haven't even hit with yet. Oh God.
It's a trap!
Thanks for the update, Admiral.
They're jamming me again. You'll have to get rid of the RIs first.
Hey.
I'm into the system.
Yeah, we needed those. Probably need this thing. Another one. Or is it? No, it's not the exact same thing, because it's a very similar area. Oh, I thought it would have shot you already.
Two of them this time? Oh. I think I like punishment.
Two of them things? Who's that? No way. But I thought you burned alive.
Sweetheart. Jesus. You? I liked you better when I thought you were dead. And I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
For one and two guys. Just the second one. That one I probably wanted to go first to the bottom over it. Yeah, so it's on the bottom. Fuck.
Thank you.
What the fuck is even hitting me? Oh, fuck you. I was literally gonna fuck you. I swear to God, I shot luck at least one of those things. Oh, that's a pretty high IQ. Seems about right. As well, like by her peers. Hey. I just don't understand.
See ya.
Gotta go crash. Oh, come on. That's highly inaccurate.
It's a trap.
Thanks for the update, Admiral.
They're jamming me again. You'll have to get rid of the RI.
Where's my shit over there? Yeah, I would have taken
the. I'm into the system.
This will come in handy.
Because I have future knowledge. Oh, what? Cool. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why do I have no power? Fucking do my side. Come on, how do I have no ammo? Okay. It was a
fun.
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out!
I got a rocket launcher and some... Ooh, perfect. Nope. Hell. Do this. Yes. Shotgun.
I'll take this.
Ooh, rocket launcher upgrade. Nice. I saw it happen too. We got upgrade to the rocket launcher. I wonder what it is. I don't think there's any damage with this. And that is the anti-pistol. It's almost like having a shotgun, but yeah, it's about the same, especially with all the buffs we got going on. What? Is that the laser? Yeah,
this will come in handy.
Ooh.
Get out of the way!
Oh, okay, it's a better rocket. Alright, let's take that and test it. I put that in. Oh, this is another smoke rifle? Never. Man, you could just fuck around and like upgrade guns for free though if you like remembered things. You don't even have to use a single one of those upgrade cubes. That's different though. Yeah, it's different. That's the knockdown gun. Holy video game level.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. Just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dead Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength.
Over.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
Actual.
Get out of the way!
Hopefully they're still infected. I mean, I guess they either. Nope. Hey, is that the same gun I brought? Don't need... Oh, I should have brought the Pikachu. Pikachu, you need the rock-on laser? That's a free upgrade. You drop the rocket launcher. Yeah. Free upgrade now. I haven't even started yet. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh man, it's like a fucking mortar machine. It's like a mortar launcher. Anyways, I could do better. Back to the shadow myself.
Have some juice. You want us to breach that thing?
It would be better on like a boss. No other way to get up there but to hump it. If it was easy. Hold on. I know you're crazy and you like to jump over my fucking Wi-Fi and fucking power cable. It's a goddamn wild man. Good reset.
We'd have already done it.
Hey. Why do you need this here for me to use against his friends? Oh man. Hey, a free upgrade. Oh man, what kind of bomb? It's crazy.
Get out of the way!
I'm using this here to get this out. Man, that's fucking. That's. That's a fucking gun.
Bro!
I was literally about to.
Movement on the interior.
Here they come. Light them up and knock them down.
Okay. Hello, free. Wow, that's a lot of shots. No, that's the shotgun, and... Oh man, I love seeing that shit level up. They're fucking free when it could cost money. Or when it could cost an actual resource that's hard to find, you can just get it for free. This thing needs an upgrade for sure, since I keep using it for boss fights. Man, that's the power, I can just do this.
Not what I'm gonna come after, but it'll do.
And then the crate was over here. I could imagine just like going to a level and doing that for fucking hours. Like, no, I want to upgrade the gun. I'm not gonna use it, but I want to upgrade. I see you.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Okay.
Thanks for the backup.
Almost there. Here we are. Hey, how's it going, everyone? Oh, I couldn't get her under here. Now would be a good time. It's fucking like, this is like when you play Ash and Warfare and just look at a bunch of shit and fire. Who shot me? Is it you? You can't shoot me when you're dead. No, and it's the same heavy machine. I think it's the same one with people. Really? You're too narrow if you're gonna shoot at it. It's free real estate. Man, I can't move this. I just shotgun headshot at a sniper type robot. That's a fucked up important here, little boss. Like, what happened? I got hit shot with a shotgun. You're a sniper. I went in for close quarters, sir. It was a mistake. It was almost as big as a mistake as fucking nicking a model, right? Yeah, nice. Shotgun upgrade. Yeah, I see it. That is next level. A fucking floating turret. I would be afraid if I had the ability to shoot it. Am I shooting them? Oh, I thought that killed cheese today. Seriously, I thought I killed it. Oh, I missed the box. That's okay. We'll never find out what's in the box. Oh, hey, dog. You okay with him? Oh, hi, man. You never did. Man, now that I'm remembering all the poop, like, the shit you learned in the demo, it's like, wow. I could be kicking that off my ass. I don't think this is the same gun. That's the knockdown gun.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
What is this? What is this gun called again? This is called the lock-on.
This is gonna be fun.
I need to remember that. Man, it's weird how there's no run in this game. I mean, the power slide is basically run. Get some. Okay. I didn't see you there with your dead body. Nice. Really? I thought I could do three from one you need to check. Yeah, I did that to myself. I did 70 stairs. Nothing to do. I wonder if I missed my objective or if I'm going to be full of my own. I feel like they would pop up behind me. Nice EMP upgrade. No? Empty person. What was your plan, sir? What was it? Oh! Luckily for me, I need to be frightened. But not publicly scared. It's not a good idea to startle a man who's got his finger on the trigger. Hey, Doug. Sit over here.
Another container is showing movement!
Close to the gate. Elena, hack it!
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Well, thank you, sir.
This is gonna be fun.
Hey, Dogga.
We're gonna have to breach that gate. Elena, help us out here.
I tried hacking, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
You're gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. Oh. Oh. What's up with that? Bro. Did I turn this on? That's on. Yeah, we're all fine. I'm gonna bring it with me. That's weird. Ah, there it is. I almost brought it with me. That's what you do. So fickle. Oh, what? I literally. Okay. Oh, how about? Yeah, people need our help. Wait, that's the whole game. I pushed this, something about the analog. This guy's as if I've ever been shot before.
Have some juice.
I don't want that gun from you. You may think you're gonna save me. You can sit.
Setting charges now! The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Go, go, go!
Good. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, IQ stats. Girl, your IQ is so high. It's almost like 85 or something. It's crazy. I saw the wrong number. Yeah. It crashed again. Turn around, do it, there you go. Looks like somebody doesn't know what a 180 is. Did I leave the mouse on? Is that what happened? No. It's not bad, really. It's good. And one more minute, kind of. 30 seconds or whatever. Doesn't happen way too often. But the weird thing is that it's super easy to go back and forth. It's almost fucked up. Sega. So we're in game mode. Got that. This isn't doing anything. This is this. All this shit. I gotta
vanquish.
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning this is so far back. Colony forces. What the fuck?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Bullshit.
Should we go and check it out?
This is after I defeated those two bosses. To be checking things out. I swear
if there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
Bullshit.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Great Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out.
Everything's reset now.
I could shut
this. This is kind of handy.
Yeah, I think I remember doing that. And then that's okay to loot. Well, then I could give it 3 ranks. Nah. It would be nice to upgrade the rocket launcher. And then I didn't need that, because that's the most common good on the game for some change. Like, yeah, literally, I just said that. Where was it again? Where are we here? It's kind of creepy.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Is this? Okay, cool. Rocket launcher level 2, and I can make it level 3 if I carry it. 6 one. prepared with that. And you got the line gun at the bottom too. That other gun. Oh, is that another one? Yo! Sick. We can make it level 3 by the time we're done here. I don't remember anything else. No broken repairs. Okay. Proceeding to next chapter. Nice.
I'll take this.
I wonder if they hit next level. It's not going up. And this other fucking cutscene. You think the game would have fucking saved here?
Gray Fox 1-5. Can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dead Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over. Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over. Fuck.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. Pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
There's nothing happening. Thought I could see. You mean my entire fucking life? No. We'll pick up the anti gun. Here it is. Okay, it's just coming out. Okay, cool. Let's
get
this.
Get out of the way!
Heads up, people!
You want us to breach that thing?
The directional transmitter's on top of Grand
New! You're the way to get up there, but to hump it!
If it was easy, we'd have already done it.
RPG! RPG incoming!
Oh, we've done this time. This up.
Not what I was after, but it'll
and
do.
Hopefully the upgrade board is there somewhere. But it's basically a shotgun. Just with like a... What's the word? A weaker spread? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll keep it. I really want to get it. It's just a pretty piece.
I'll take this.
I remember when we were on the What the fuck, man? Oh, there's deep up there. Okay, that explains.
That container is on the move.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up and knock them down.
Oh, fuck you. Ah! My god. I just got a rusty objective, I guess. Fuck, that's weird that they would leave their post just to turn around and attack me. Yeah, let's read this. I think I skipped something. Whoa. I swear this thing's only good for like 2 loads or something. That's weird.
Yeah,
2 loads. Oh, it's so annoying that I fucking did like fucking 2 of them and shit. See, it's saving in checkpoint now, but like. Yeah. I'm not even gonna waste the time. I already have to fucking restart from the whole fucking zone too. Weird.
Sega.
Oh.
The container is on the move.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Cool. Line them up and knock them down.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did you come from? It literally who? Oh, the thing came. Nice. Shot the missiles. Didn't I fucking melee you before I walked into the door too? What? Where the fuck did you come from? I literally checked before I came up the fucking stairs.
This is gonna be fun.
Nope. Oh man, you can hold the roll button in this game.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Okay, now we're back to the spot where I checkpointed you last time, but I didn't fucking say it. This spot is like the most fucking...
This is gonna be fun.
Party grenade boy. I can use this much this time. If I don't have a 3D, that's cool.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Whatever. I like calling it the long gun. Thank you.
container is showing movement.
Fuck! I can't get close to the gate. Way to hack it.
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
I'm gonna have a shot anyway. They're gonna upgrade to this with an AP record over.
We're gonna have to breach that gate. Elena, help us out here.
I tried hacking, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
We're gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
Oh. I feel like I should carry with me that I really have to. Oh my gosh. Roll. It's a character from the Mega Man series. Oh, this is the point forward? Really? I went down here for nothing.
We're at the gate! Setting charges now!
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Okay. Wait, right? That's not how I died.
No, go, go!
Sick ass person. Zero deaths. Before. Sorry.
Enemies closing from above.
This is the big boss right here. while. I guess they're looking airy and cool. Yeah, I think I just wasted my ammo.
Elena, lead the way.
Head to the left of that KNRB Zero.
Right.
No blood.
This is gonna be fun.
Nothing there. Oh, they went up here? I didn't see them. Bro, why are you running for this?
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
We need to like less than 30 seconds. I was trying to... What even happened? I was trying to go the other way. What even happened? I got one shot suicided.
Head to the left of that KNRB Zero.
Right.
I got one shot suicide shotted.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Trying to fucking do the match. I do love it. Second, third binary gun.
Elena, lead the way.
Tanks.
Head to the left of that KNRB Zero.
Right.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
I keep forgetting I have to shot them. Bro, I'm trying to...
Okay. Heads up! Got another piece coming down!
I'll take this.
Shoot that thing and it fucking came out of me.
Go for the gate on the left. Holy shit! It's like 8. Why the fuck are there so many in here? Bad order.
Elena, lead the way.
Oh, fucking, that's actually good for these guys.
Head to the left to that KNRV-0.
Right.
So damn slow.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Ugh! Bro. What was that? What? That's not even fair. What the fuck is even happening? It's like two fucking suicide dudes that I didn't even see their
lead the way.
Head to the left of that KNRV-0.
Right.
The fucking super tank thing attacking me?
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Stop.
Shit.
This is gonna be fun.
Heads up! Got another piece coming down!
Oh, cool. I'm Red Barrel. Didn't see that, but I see that. I see that.
Go for the gate on the left!
Those EMP grenades ready.
We don't have time for this. Fly that thing down its throat.
Okay, I'll activate the engine and have Elena handle the rest.
Look, I'm rushing.
Elena, can you hijack this thing remotely?
She did it before, but
the jamming signal was encrypted.
Damn. Guess this one's up to me.
Sam, what are you doing?
What are you
doing?
You woke up. You're about to be awake. You're about to be
awake.
No. No. Just make the people want off.
Good at this falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
Man, this elbow's all
more like getting good at looking like an asshole.
Yeah, but that's the level. How do you spend 101% of your time behind cover? Oh, I killed friendlies. Sick. I'm gonna keep it up. Confirm kills. Wait, just confirm kills and blueprint.
No! It's a suicide mission!
What was that last transmission?
Okay,
sure. Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon firing signal jamming.
Have them hold! We need to blow this piece of shit up first!
Mayday! Mayday! We're going down!
Stop! Oh, that's what you called stranglehold.
I told you to have them hold!
They didn't get the transmission! The signal channels are too strong! I'm broadcasting the hold order at maximum power!
Damn. I guess I'll have to
that's fucking barrel experiential, when you think about it. Oh!
You're last year's model!
You're going down, Mr. RP Jesus.
Have some juice.
Here we go.
This is gonna be fun.
A new type. Cyber new type.
What the hell is that thing?
Where is it?
NATO codename is Fia. Don't know shit other than that.
Some things are better left unsaid.
For a second, I thought I rolled into this. Gotta be all you can do, yeah. Wait.
Shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire.
through to those tanks.
Take down the fucking cannon! They aren't reinforcements if they all fucking die before they get here! Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
This thing? I can actually shoot the cannon.
Get it! There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing! Find it and concentrate fire! Take down the fucking cannon! They aren't reinforcements if they all fucking die before they get here! Shoot at on that thing! Find it and concentrate fire!
I think I did it.
Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
We need to take down that cannon. We can't let them take out any more Marines.
Shit.
Don't just spray and pray. Concentrate your fire, dammit!
Oh, fuck, I ran out of ammo. Oh, where's the sun?
This is gonna be fun.
Maybe I can pull something up. He's still low. Hello, bro.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
Oh, cool. Just waiting. You know how it is. I'll be pissed off. I didn't need to fire it. Ah, gorge.
Go, go, go.
officers. Boom, shakalaka. Before it even got to fire a fucking shot, dude. What a scrape. Oh.
Gotta open another thing, push enter, go back into game, push and get sent. Yay! Fuck your circles.
The signal's no longer being jammed. Well done.
Alright, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building!
Building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
And there's something kind of Halo-esque about those ships, like something the Covenant would fly.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Talking to each other, eh?
Enemy vehicle ahead!
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We're not fighting in this thing! I'm giving the order to land! Yes, sir! We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
I think we're on the next chapter.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
1, 2, 3.
Red Maven 1!
This is like
Bravo 6 Actual. So like... I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
Alright, we're on a new act. So I think I'll just do these episodes like act by act, since the acts are pretty long. And the bugs we're encountering are long enough too. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there as it is. Alright, push B. Okay. Coolio Leo. Man, this game just keeps delivering though. It's a little janky, but you know. It's the good kind of jank.
Let's see what we got here. In the entirety of the time we were streaming, we dropped 32 frames. We're streaming 60 FPS. And it's not that taxing on my PC either.
It's good. So yeah. Leaving things there, we're gonna pick up where we left off again tomorrow. And yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed, and peace be with y'all. Poutine.